Oral and tongue fungi. Oral and tongue fungus is a medical condition that causes the formation of creamy white lesions on the inside of the tongue and cheeks. Candida albicans is the most common cause of tongue fungi, but the affected person may be infected with other types of fungi. To understand the matter more, it is indicated that there is a small amount of Candida albicans fungus in the mouth in a normal state without causing any harm, as a result of the efficient functioning of the immune system with the help of beneficial bacteria, which ensures that this fungus remains under control. If the balance of microorganisms within the body is imbalanced or the immune system is weak, this fungus grows out of control, causing tongue fungus. Risk factors for tongue thrush. Weak immunity. Tongue fungus may appear in medical conditions and treatments that suppress the body's immunity, such as infection with the human immunodeficiency virus, AIDS, and organ transplant operations. Diabetes. Uncontrolled diabetes increases the risk of developing tongue fungus due to the saliva containing large amounts of sugar. Dry mouth. People who suffer from dry mouth are more susceptible to tongue thrush. Vaginal yeast infection. Infants may have an increased risk of thrush due to transmission from a mother who has a vaginal yeast infection. Diet. Diseases that affect the rate of absorption of certain nutrients, and diets low in iron, vitamin B12, and folic acid may increase the incidence of tongue fungus. Home methods for treating mouth and tongue fungi. Asterisk. Rinse the mouth with saline solution. Salt has sterilizing and bactericidal properties, in addition to its soothing abilities, and is considered an important part of the treatment of many oral problems, especially tongue fungus. Dissolve 1/2 teaspoon of salt in a cup of warm water, then rinse the mouth well with the resulting solution and remove when finished. 1. Mouthwash with baking soda. Rinsing the mouth with baking soda, sodium bicarbonate, helps treat tongue fungus. This is done by adding 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda to a cup of warm water, then passing the solution over the entire mouth and rinsing well before removing it. 1. Eating milk. Yogurt contains good bacteria, and eating it helps improve the oral bacterial environment. It should be consumed unsweetened. Drink lemon juice. Lemon kills germs, which makes it suitable for treating tongue fungus. You can drink lemon juice or rinse your mouth with it. 1. Consumption of turmeric drink. Turmeric contains anti-inflammatory and antifungal properties. A turmeric drink can be prepared by mixing 1/4 to 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric paste with a pinch of black pepper, and adding it to a cup of water or milk. Drink and rinse your mouth with it before swallowing. 1. Use of clove oil. A mouthwash can be prepared from clove oil, as it has pain-relieving and bactericidal properties. This is done by soaking a teaspoon of clove powder in a cup of water for 5 minutes, then rinsing the mouth with the filtered liquid. 1. Mouth rinse with oregano oil. Oregano oil has antibacterial and antifungal properties.